वेलकम. दिस इज अवर लेक्चर नंबर 6 ऑफ यूनिट 2 एंड दिस इज द लास्ट लेक्चर ऑफ यूनिट 2 एंड द टॉपिक विल बी ब्लू रे डिस्क. सो नाउ स्टार्टिंग विथ व्हाट इज एक्चुअली ब्लू रे डिस्क. और यू कैन से द स्पेलिंग इज BLUEL एज वेल एज BLU, बोथ मीन्स ब्लू रे डिस्क. इज ऑल्सो नोन एज BD. And was introduced first in 2006. So Blu-ray disc can hold and play back large quantities of high definition video and audio as well as photos and other digital content. So high definition movie which has much clearer image is stored in this kind of disc, and this takes up about 5 times more bandwidth and therefore requires a disc with about 5 times more storage. Means it is having high speed as well as it is having large amount of storage. As TV sets and movie studios make the movie to move to high definition, consumers are going to need playback system with a lot more storage capacity, and that's where Blu-ray disc is used. And what is the meaning of Blu-ray disc? Initially in CD and DVD, we were reading and writing with the help of red beam, right? But in this, we are going to write and read with the help of blue beam, blue laser. So that's why it is known as Blu-ray disc. Here, the figure is shown, the comparison between DVD as well as Blu-ray disc. You can see a single layer DVD, that is 5 DVD 5. It stores average 2 hour standard definition movie with a few extra features. Its capacity was 4.7 GB, and it was storing 2 hour movie. But for Blu-ray disc, that is single layer Blu-ray disc, you can see it is storing 27 GB of data and more than 13 hours of standard video. And standard video means like 256, or I mean it's not high definition. High definition will be 1080. So standard video format it is storing of 13 hours, but for high definition it is storing 2 hours. And double layer Blu-ray disc means this was the capacity of single layer Blu-ray disc, but if we go for double layer Blu-ray disc, it can store 54 GB of data and standard video of more than 20 hours and high definition video of 4.5 hours of high definition digital video. So with this comparison, we can see that Blu-ray disc is more beneficial. The size of DVD will be roughly as same as that of DVD, 1.0 mm thick polycarbonate layer, and it holds up to 27 GB of data. That's more than 2 hours of high definition video or about 13 hours of standard video that we have already seen in that figure. And double layer Blu-ray disc, 50 GB of data, that 4.5 hours of high definition video and 20 hours of standard video. And there are even plans in the works to develop a disc with twice that of amount of storage. Means work is going on to develop such kind of disc which can store more than 50 GB, means double the size of 50 GB. Blu-ray disc has reduced track pitch. That means in DVD it was 0.74, but in Blu-ray disc it is 0.32 microns. And comparatively, it is having smaller pits and smaller beam sizes used and shorter track pitch. Holds more than 25 GB of data on single layer. Now here you can see in this figure, red beam, again red beam, and here blue beam. Red beam is having 780 nanometer was the wavelength used to read or write data on CD. On DVD, 650 nanometer, that is red, that is also red laser, and 405, that is blue laser is used. You can see the aperture is also, lens aperture is also less. It is 0.45, here it is 0.6, and here it is 0.8. So and track pitch was comparatively bigger compared to in CD, then smaller in DVD, and very small in Blu-ray disc. So you can see the size of track pitch is also decreasing, that is 1.6 micrometer in this 0.74 micrometer and in this 0.30 micrometer. So now you can see what is the difference between CD, DVD and Blu-ray disc, and all are having polycarbonate layers. So now we are going for features of Blu-ray disc, starting with formats. So unlike DVD and CDs, which started with read-only formats and only later added recordable and rewritable formats, Blu-ray is initially designed in several different formats, that is BD-ROM for pre-recorded content, BDR recordable for PC storage, and BD rewritable for PC data storage, and BD rewritable again for HDTV recording. So you can see it, first of all, for CD and DVD only read-only format was made, and then all versions were added. But in Blu-ray disc, from the starting only, all these kind of versions were made. Second feature is variation in size, data rates and compatibility. So variation in size means there is two kind of Blu-ray disc, that is single layer and dual layer. Single layer is having 25 GB of capacity, while dual layer is having 50 GB capacity, and 2 hours of high definition video with audio, similarly 4 hours of high definition video and audio. And another kind of Blu-ray disc that is going to develop, it will be having 200 GB of storage of data. Now the data transfer rate is also high, that is 36 Mbps. So Blu-ray lasers and drives are capable of reading the various DVD formats. Means Blu-ray laser and drives were also capable, or you can say compatible, for DVD drives, DVD disc. They can read DVD formats also. Now what are the benefits of Blu-ray disc? We are going to read one by one. It increased the disc capacity, allowing for HD video up to 1080 pixel resolution, then 7.1 channels of uncompressed audio, new menu integration with increased interactive and menu navigation over top of playing video, enhanced network or internet connectivity, higher capacity of storing and transferring amount of data larger than 5 GB, picture-in-picture functionality, faster playback and burning speeds, improved disc coating, and increased resistance to scratches and smudges. Now, laser and optics and hard coating. Another features. So, Blu-ray systems use a blue violet laser operating at a wavelength of 405 nanometer, similar to the one used for HD DVD to read and write. Conventional DVD and CDs used red and infrared lasers, that's 650 and 780 nanometer respectively. Another thing is hard coating. So clear polymer coating for scratch resistance called Durabiz is used. With that, you can easily clean your hard disk, but Blu-ray disk with the simple tissue only. So here are the references, and thank you so much.